Alright guys, welcome back. Right, I've come all the way up here to speak to, where is he? There he is, Olin. Before, I think, tomorrow, apparently, I've got to take this proving test. He wants to have a word with me.
Hello, Olin.
You know my name. Guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
Doesn't feel like that, though, does it? Right, where did you find your focus?
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Asarum homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need to bother.
I'm charming.
Shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
Try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
I like this better than the proving itself.
Ouch. God, nearly landed in the fire there. So, this is the Hunter's Lodge. Apparently this is where I will be staying overnight. Before the proving tomorrow.
Motherless chuff.
What did you say?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here.
Tell you what, that actor, I know him from Mr. Robot, I think.
The motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Wow. That was the kid that threw a rock at me. I remember that, idiot.
Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
You're afraid. That makes me sound tough. Yes, start there.
You already know you're gonna lose.
I've trained all my life for the proving. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything.
Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah. Right, so that's how he resorts.
Your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep.
Oh, God, and he refers to himself in the third person, too.
Cast. Not me.
Oh, are you going to shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
All right, so we're not going to be friends. Although, you know, it might turn out that we do eventually. Let's have a quick chat with Vela.
Nice job handling Bost. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow. Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
So, let's get a good night's rest and kick their ass in the morning.
Your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nora Lodge before. Not very private.
Comforts and distractions. That's what I think.
Not all comforts are bad.
Comforts are weakness.
You sound just like my mother. You can always go back to living in the wilds if you have to. In the meantime, get some rest.
Beautiful. See, that was his plan. All he wanted to do was beat us up the cliff.
Braves, ready yourselves.
What will it take to get you out of here?
Well, I don't know, but I guess you're gonna tell me. What the hell is this? Oh my god. I've got no ammo. What? Who came out here with no ammo? Okay, well, I guess we're gonna have to take these down the hard way. Oh! Oh, I think I did. Oh, get in. I'm just gonna have to kick their ass with the spear. Oh god, that's... Sorry, I just killed one of my own men. I'm just gonna grab everything I can. The hell?
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Well, that should be straightforward. Oh, no, it isn't. Hold up, what's this? The hell next? Oh, hi. Hi, yeah. Okay.
And again. Hey. Faster, come on.
Got one. Okay, I got one.
I've gotta catch up.
Catch up with what? Oh, go to the start of the Brave Trail. Alright, understood. Damn. That means I'm already falling way behind.
Slow and steady now. All you need is to finish.
So somehow I've just gotta catch up with these guys.
She was behind me!
Yeah, she was behind you. Unfortunately, the loser decided it would be a great idea to cheat.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, Urvala, but you'll be made a brave so long as you finish.
I don't want to finish, I want to win.
Old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether.
Oh, you know what's going to happen now.
Whoa, 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 whoa. My old mother, are you crazy? You're going to kill yourself. It doesn't get any easier. You're insane to go that way.
That's it. No way but forward
just
now.
Right oh, there. Get there. In.
Gotta catch up.
Turn around and climb back up.
Who's in the lead?
You don't want to do this.
I can't see.
Oh, just keep going.
Come on now. Faster. Stop dragging.
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. We can win this.
Keep going.
The outcast.
On the old trail?
Is she crazy?
Oh, there they are. The others are running just behind me. Well, behind that, the rock face here.
The outcast is catching up!
The outcast. I hate that guy. I'm so going to enjoy killing him. Oh, so good!
Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it.
Apparently it was mad to go the way I went. Keep going, come on, you got this!
I've trained my whole life for this. They had a tribe, but I had the wilds. Precision, not enough. Must be perfect.
Okay, got this. Come on, come on, come on! What are these things? Whoa!
Come on, come on, you can make it! Can't let them beat me now!
Ho ho ho! Get in! Yes!
She didn't win! The outcast cheated!
An outcast? Win the proving? Never.
What?
For she is a brave knight.
Ah, oh, thank God for that.
I did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave, who is first among you.
What the hell?
Aloy!
Keep them pinned down till the others arrive.
We can't stay here. That's the way out. But we won't make it under fire.
They can't shoot if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Fast! Fast! Are you with us?
I'm with you!
Let's go. Now!
Oh my God, who the hell are they?
Too many of them! We can't win!
Can't win. Worse! Yep.
We can't hold them!
Yes, we can. Stop it!
Oh, Mother, help us!
Hell yes, these guys are toast.
Kill the defilers! They're too strong!
Oh! Oh, that was good. That was really good.
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
Ah. Right, maybe in trouble here.
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors!
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming! How many are there?
You cannot run from righteousness!
All right, let's get these guys.
Can't afford any more losses.
That's one dead.
Too many of them.
Don't let them.
Okay, I've got to take those archers out. Got some herbs. Gotta pick up these herbs.
Kill the invader!
Oh, that's so beautifully done.
Kill the defiler!
God, I found this.
They're too strong!
Where are they?
Can't stop them!
There'd only be one or two of them left.
Kill the invaders! Too many of them!
Gotcha!
We can't win!
Well, yes, we can. We just did.
Now, descend while we have a chance.
What the hell is that?
Get back!
Oh, you have to be kidding me. Who brings a minigun to a spear fight?
No!
The red hair dies now! Everyone, forward!
These losers have actually killed everybody.
You'll do.
I'm gonna have to try and sneak my way through this. There's a supply crate here. And they've just all lost me. No, no, no. I'm in sight again. Damn it. These reeds are really good at hiding your position. Oh, yes! He's dead! Perfect, perfect. Right, get yourselves down. What was that anyway? Oh, God. Heal up. Oh, crap. Right, there's two of them left. Do with them. Alright, let's try out. I've got the shock wire here. This could be interesting. Let's put one right here. He's gonna walk straight into that in a second. If Keep it going. You got him. Wow, how did one of those do so much damage? And the other not so much. It was about where you hit them.
The shadow will reap.
What?
Let Shadow envelop them!
Seriously? His headshots all the way? That is what's doing the damage. I've just taken him out. Awesome! I think we're done. Level 6. Loot the enemy leader. Wow, that was amazing. The hell is this? Deathbringer gun? Oh yes, I will. Oh, look at this! Do I? Can I just put it away now, or? Oh, he has one too. Fantastic.
Oh.
No.
You command.
No. Oh, he was watching me the whole time.
Dying.
What was that?
Blasphemy! She should be near her mother.
So messed up right now. What the hell has just happened?
Rost.
The proving is done. They must have found me before I bled out. Okay, so Rust. Oh my god, Rust is dead.
Why is no one here? Where am I?
We have to search for the focus. It can't be too far away. Let's have a quick look before I end the episode. What is that?
My clothes. Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay.
How do you know that's your one?
Wait. Am I inside the sacred mountain? But only matriarchs are allowed inside.
Yeah. What is all that about?
Or the damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they?
Well, we've got a blue light. You can't Kind of feel like that's the way forward. No? What else is here? This is bizarre.
I should keep looking.
Yeah, I know. We're going. We're going. We're keeping looking. I promise.
I'm picking up some kind of signal.
Oh, now. That's the first time. It's
looks like the ruins I fell into when I was...
It's lit up.
The Nora didn't build this place. The old ones did. But why?
Hold up, we can't go here either. These doors are locked.
There. With the rest of my things.
Oh, here's my stuff.
Like other Nora. He saw me through Owen's focus. How is that possible?
Then make it quick. I'm heading in.
Hold for identity scan.
You need to stop listening to Ted and start listening to me.
Where's this from? And when?
Yep. Yep, I knew it. They look so alike.
Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
It's not because you just look like her.
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here?
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Inside the mountain.
It is easier if I show you.
Okay. This is, well... unexpected. So am I some kind of hybrid from the past and the future? Maybe that means I'm a... say, a past and the present, I should say. Maybe that means...
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying. And to die near one's mother is sacred. Lantra fought it, of course, but Jezzy sided with me.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
It's complicated.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What?
Oh, no.
What are you talking about?
Come.
I understand. Crafted in a lab from the genes of others.
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother?
Oh. Oh.
As soon as we fear the unknown, we show our greatest weakness.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No. No. Please.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Olin. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
Ho 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 ho! Awesome!
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan our sister matriarch can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy. As though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This. This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you.
Guys, thank you so much for watching this episode. All you gotta do is come back. And there seems to be a wild pig running around here. But anyway, all you gotta do is come back and see how this pans out in the next one. Thank you, all the best. See you in the next episode. Thanks, and good night.